the 21-year-old setter on the end line. Oh, she puts a tough ball in. And Peru is going to have a chance here. Can they score on this one? No, the block is there. And it's Kyla Ritchie. What a finish for her. And the Canadian team rebound from an opening set loss to take three in a row.